Hey there, fellow music creators! Welcome back to Mix with Maestro. In today's tutorial, I'm excited to share some valuable FL Studio piano roll shortcuts that will turbocharge your music production. Let's jump in and streamline your workflow for maximum efficiency. Here are some basic and universal shortcut keys. Control plus A to select all. Control plus D to deselect all. Control plus C to copy. Control plus V to paste. Control plus X to cut. Control plus Z to undo. Control plus Alt plus Z to alternative undo. Alt plus M to mute. Shift plus Alt plus M to unmute. Alt plus A to open up arpeggiator. Alt plus S to open up strumizer tool. Alt plus F to open up flamer tool. Alt plus K to open up limiter or transposer tool. This tool effortlessly transposes entire chords or melodies into different scales. What's even more intriguing is its ability to restrict the keyboard range, allowing for diverse voicings and textures in your chords and melodies. Alt plus L to open up articulator tool. Alt plus O to open up LFO tool. Alt plus U to open up chopper tool. Alt plus Y to flip horizontally and vertically. Alt plus E to open up Riff Machine. Alt plus Q to open up Quantizer tool. Alt plus W to open up Claw Machine. Alt plus R to open up Randomizer tool. Alt plus X to open up leveling tool. Control plus U to quickly chop in. Control plus B to duplicate. Hold right shift key and left click to cut notes. Hold right shift key and right click to cut and delete notes simultaneously. Right click here to quickly access the instrument or sample. Press Ctrl key and left click on the note to select all notes in a row. Hold the Alt key plus right click to preview. Ctrl plus E to turning on step mode. Now play chords with your typing keyboard. Ctrl plus L to quick legato notes. Shift plus D to discard notes length. Shift plus R to select random note. Shift plus M to select multiple random notes. Place a 4 bars long note in piano roll, then hit Ctrl plus U. Ctrl plus Alt plus V to enable editable ghost notes. Shift plus arrow up to transpose notes up by semitone. Shift plus arrow down to transpose notes down by semitone. Shift plus arrow left or right to move notes left and right. Control plus arrow up to transpose notes up by an octave. Control plus arrow down to transpose notes down by an octave. Shift plus enter to toggle on and off separator. Double click on a note to open up note properties panel. Explore these valuable FL Studio piano roll shortcuts to enhance your music production. Elevate your skills with these time-saving techniques. If you found this helpful, please like and subscribe for more Mix with Maestro insights. Stay blessed, stay happy, and keep spreading happiness.